So let's take one more example. Convert 5 meter 75 centimeter into meter. So it is already in meter. So we have to convert centimeter into meter. Means you have to move back. And when you move back, you have to divide. So first write the relation between centimeter and meter. And you know, 10, 10. So 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So 1 centimeter will be equal to 1 by 100 meter. Then 75 centimeter is equal to 75 by 100 meter. It means 0.75 meter. Now add 5 meter to it. 5 meter plus 0.75 meter. When you add, always add same place value to the same place value. Like it is at 1's place and it is at 10's place and 100's place. So first you have to make them like decimal. Like 5.00 plus 0.75, then it will be 5.75 meter. Is that clear? Clear? Now let's take one more example. Convert 9 hectometer 7 meter into hectometer. Now look, it is already in hectometer. So you have to convert meter into hectometer. Means again you have to divide, and divide by 100. Because 1 hectometer is equal to 100 meter. So 1 meter will be equal to 1 by 100 hectometer. So 7 meter will be equal to 7 by 100, that is 0.07 hectometer. Now add 9 hectometer and 0.07 hectometer, and always add same place values. Now 9 is at 1's place, so you have to make them like 9.00, 0.07, then it will be 9.07 hectometer. Is that clear?